Okay, here we go. Battle 60, once again. You should have seen my previous video where I tried to take Brother Jaeger down. Got it to 1 star. It's at 2 stars right now, but I've upgraded my boys, and I'm going for the 3 star victory. Let's see if I can pull it off. So I have upgraded this guy. He's now at bronze 3, so I think maybe I'm going to put him here. One suggestion that was put to me is that maybe you could just do it as a 4 character and just leave the guy out from here. But I'll have a think about it. We'll see how it goes. And we'll give it a try of this one. Because right now my concern is just to whittle down as many troops as I possibly can. Okay, so there's a hit on that. That's fine. And let's see what we can do here. Gets a hit in first. Okay, that's big damage compared to what he used to have. Compared to what he used to take, that is big damage. So yeah, pushing to bronze 3 might have been enough here. But my boy is in danger. There's a dangerous situation going on right here now. So we gotta... How are we gonna deal with this? Let's do this. Ooh. Yes, he's gone down. Alright, that's alright. We have got him down, but I think maybe we want to try something else. We want to extricate out of here. We're going to pull this guy back. And we're going to use that. We're going to get the heal off on him. We're then going to do that. And who's the most dangerous person we got here? We've got 2 neophytes and an initiate. I think the initiates are the tougher ones, so we're going to push here, we're going to get in, we're going to hit him hard. Ooh, and yeah, of course they're targeting the weak link, ooh, but it's not enough to kill him, so we should be alright now. And yeah, finish him off. Nice. We did it. That will probably, oh, it won't trigger a quest because I've already done this, but yeah. Got the 3 stars, and that's what I needed because it's enabled me to unlock another crate. There we go. Finally. Alright. Skadoosh, skadoosh, skadoosh. So as you could see there, 5 uncommon Imperial badges. Nice. Again, you'd think there'd be Xenos badges because this is a Xenos campaign. I actually have no Xenos badges at all. I'm going to have to do... like Chaos Onslaught to get them. I don't really want to do Chaos Onslaught, but I don't really have a choice. But there we go. And we are up to 8 requisition orders. I'm going to wait till we get to 10, so get a free 10 pull. But yeah, just to show what I did to accomplish that, we got Bronze 1 for Snotflogger, Bronze 1 for Gibber Scraps. Gibber Scraps took some damage, so I'm going to be pushing maybe his armor, get his armor up. Maybe get him to bronze 2. Snapper Wrecker's on the way to bronze 2. I think he needs it as well because he took quite a few hits there. He is a little bit fragile, so I think Snapper Wrecker and Gibber to bronze 2. Tank Smasher is now on bronze 3. And yeah, he really did well. That extra punchiness there. And we got Boss Golgoths on bronze 1. He's doing okay at the moment. He's very, very tanky with that big health. But yeah, there you go. Battle 60, got it done. I mean... There were other options for it, as I say, you could push, maybe just do 4 characters instead of the 5. But yeah, the opening hit being a big crit damage on Brother Jaeger was definitely what I needed right there. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, that's how it can be done. That's how you can 3 star it. But yeah, you gotta be prepared to pull off and heal your troops if you need to, because yeah, it could really have gone another way if I'd not healed the Dreadnought. But yeah, there you go, job done. And probably the next video I make will be 61 to 65, pushing forward to a High Marshal Hellbrecht, or Hellbreak as they call him, of course. All right, have a good one.